all junior high student council members will meet after school on Tuesday, February 13th.
Do you have Warrior Pride?
Northwestern has a total of 751 students. We took just a handful to express our Warrior Pride. Warrior Pride is taking time to support your school's integrity and believing that its good name is a direct reflection upon yourself. It is taking pride in being a part of a community. It is students truly believing in and supporting your school and all of its endeavors. In saying that, what does Warrior Pride mean to you?
Warrior Pride's always coming out to support your Warriors at sporting events.
You take your grades seriously.
I think it means to have Warrior Pride to to be respectful to all the students and staff.
Be kind to others, or be respectful to teachers or staff.
That's good. Helping others when they need it.
I think it means to try your hardest and really participate in everything you can.
To take pride in your work, your school, and your friendships with others.
There will be an informational tennis meeting in Mr. Imwali's room after school on Friday. Any players interested must attend. If you can't make it, please see Mr. Imwali.
If you're single on Valentine's Day, this video is for you.
Are you lonely on Valentine's Day?
Yes I am.
Well, here's a few tips for a single person on Valentine's Day.
Buy yourself a gift.
Hey Taylor, I got you a Valentine's Day gift. I know it's not wrapped, but I figured you'd like these.
I love Toasted.
A present? Someone got me a present. To me, from me.
Have a personal photo shoot.
Strike the pose.
Take yourself out to dinner.
Hi, welcome to Steak Check. My name's Lori. I'll be taking care of you. Is anybody else trying to do this evening?
No, just me.
Buy candy for yourself.
Let's get it on. Let's love, baby. Let's get it on.
Any junior interested in a leadership workshop, please see Mrs. Miller today.
Also, if you don't have any gift ideas, this video is also for you.
Hey, Jake.
Hello? Who are you?
This is your conscience. Are you ready for Valentine's Day?
I mean, I guess, but I don't know what to get for my Valentine.
Well, here's some ideas. Step one, you need to get her some candy.
Whoa.
No, more than that.
Really? Huh. Whoa, sweet.
There you go. Step two, get her flowers.
Whoa.
Actually, make it two.
Really? Whoa. Where is this stuff coming from?
Step three, you need a teddy bear.
Whoa, puppy.
I'm thinking bigger.
Really? Whoa, mini. Okay.
No, bigger.
Really, what? Okay.
All right, now you've got everything.
Really? I'm ready for Valentine's Day.
Hey, Macy. Will you be my Valentine?
Yes!
Attention seniors, there are many scholarship opportunities on the Guidance Office webpage right now. The Springfield Foundation scholarship deadline is February 23rd.
Make sure you are requesting your transcripts and letters of recommendation this week. If you need scholarship help, stop by the guidance office to speak to a counselor.
Who's your celebrity crush?
How sweet it is to meet
Channing Tatum, Zach Efron,
Carrie Underwood,
Shamar Moore,
Ariana Grande.
Ariana Grande, just because.
Caitlyn Jenner.
Thomas Rhett. Britney Spears.
Ellen DeGeneres.
Cardi B.
My celebrity crush is the old Katy Perry, not the new Katy Perry, the old one. She was very good looking.
Justin Bieber.
I'll tell you about Blake Lively. She's just like beautiful.
She is.
Blake Lively, but she's beautiful.
Megan Fox, because I've seen the Transformer movie.
Selena Gomez.
Ariana Grande.
Little Zaya.
Cole Sprouse.
Channing Tatum, because he is cute and a good dancer.
Students, we are in need of stage crew for March 8th, 9th, and 10th productions of the spring musical, The Lady and the Pirates of Captain Breen. Stage crew members must be available on the evenings of February 26th through the 29th and March 5th through the 10th. Please sign up outside the choir room if you are interested.
Buy your flyers today.
Valentine's Day candy grams will be sold February 5th through the 9th. See a current NHS member to purchase 3 for $1 or 1 for $0.50.
Who knows the best couple?
Okay, Elizabeth.
Douglas.
Panera.
I don't know. Sure. That's probably I eat there the most. Maybe a Mexican place? I have no idea.
I honestly don't have favorite restaurants, so I don't know. Like, it's really
kind of... That's not a good question.
That's not a good question. I don't have a favorite restaurant.
Red.
Navy blue.
Wrong, but blue is right. It's okay.
Okay, blue, whatever. The longest ride.
I don't know your favorite movie, but I know your favorite Christmas movie is Elf.
Okay, that's fair. I don't have a favorite movie either. I don't have a lot of favorites. I'm not a favorite kind of guy. I like a lot of things. Panera Bread the week after prom.
I thought you were going to say the movies, but I didn't like it.
Yeah, we have a big debate. I don't know where our first date is.
Yeah,
it's okay. It's okay. I'll go with her, what she was thinking.
Yeah. September 6th.
May 15th. Ben Rector.
John Mayer.
She wants to be a teacher.
You're undecided. But medical field, I know that.
Okay.
Oh God.
Go.
I don't know. Anything with cars in it.
So be more specific.
Fast and the Furious.
There you go. I'll go with Safe Haven. Was it?
I think it was Olive Garden, wasn't it?
That was for your birthday. Or was it the time? I don't know. Wasn't it? Was it when we went to that movie? I don't even remember what movie. Madea?
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, that one.
There's Madea, too. July 16th.
December 1st.
Post Malone.
I'll have to go with Tim McGraw.
Well, he wants to go to the School of Advertising Art to get a degree, and he's going to go from there.
Degree in what?
I don't know. Graphic design.
There you go. Just go to Rice State and go in the nursing field.
Nursing field?
Medical field of being a nurse.
Michael.
Brianne.
Olive Garden.
Oh, I'm gonna have to go with El Toro. All right. Fair enough.
Favorite color?
Red.
I don't wear a lot of red.
Just because you don't have to wear it.
Yeah, you can take it, yeah.
Okay.
Yellow. All junior high student council members will meet after school on Tuesday, February 13th.
So, apparently, there's a dance after the boys' basketball game tonight. We're going to go talk to Mrs. Petty and see what we can find. Okay, Mrs. Petty, we know that you know there's a dance tonight. Tell us what we need to know about it.
Okay, well, the dance is from 9 to 11. It's for Northwestern High School students only. It's free with admission to the game and $4 if you don't go to the game, and the theme is blackout.
Well, there you have it, folks. Be at the blackout dance tonight, 9 to 11. This is Evan, into the newsroom.
So this has been WNBC. I'm Tyler.
And I'm Riley.
Have a great weekend.
Weekends are for the warriors. All those late nights walking through front doors at daybreak.